not too much. You won't understand this. Officially, 24. Mentally, 4 or 5, something like that. When she was 16, she was an intelligent young girl. And someone introduced her to heroin. Within 6 months, she was on 5 grains a day. Within a year, she was in an oxygen tent that far from death. They brought her around, but somewhere she lost 12 years. She left hospital a child again. I suppose forever.
Trudy?
Yes, Herto?
Come.
Who's she? A nurse?
An old retainer, you might say. My parents' housekeeper. From the island of Hoyler, that's in the Zuider Zee. Well, Mr. Sherman, do you feel like working tonight?
Why, of course.
Good.
How long have you worked in narcotics, Mr. Sherman?
Too long.
Yeah, we all feel that way. They're the coming thing. Nice kids. No trouble to anyone. Just a harmless evening smoking pot. And each one is sure he won't get hooked. They think there's still a future. But in a year, half of them will be on the hard stuff. And next year, 3 out of every 10 will be dead.
Just came in. Johan Gerber, age 19. I won't show his face. He's been in the canal too long. Now, this one is... let's see... Hans Rosenmeier. Will you hold this, please? 16.
Riddled with heroin. 16.
What are these bruises?
He fell off a warehouse roof.
May I?
Hmm.
What was he doing up there, I wonder?
Who knows? Who knows anything with these wrecks?
Entrepot docks.
I'll show you the place if you wish.
No, no, I think I'll get a bed, Inspector.
Yes, of course.
Close to New York?
Yeah. Bibles. A souvenir warehouse. That's odd.
Marianne. Where'd you get this book?
From the man who was following me. Now, how's your famous intuition working?
Very well.
What does Marianne mean, then?